welcome to this season's cup match. Today it's Bayern Munich against Real Madrid. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hello everybody, I'm Martin Tyler. Alongside me, the familiar voice.
He might be needed again, the goalkeeper.
Karim Benzema.
Here's the chance. Well, that top-class goalkeeping against a top-class forward, in truth. He's come out on top.
Well, he's one of the best in these one-on-one situations, and once again, he proves his worth.
Just as well someone got in the way of that.
Attacking well here.
That has gone out of play with the deflection. Arjen Robben.
That's a real tussle for the ball.
One back.
Oh, he's through. Got to be. Müller. Bayern Munich has scored. He's turned in the goal for Bayern Munich here.
Well, you've got to ask questions to the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
Bayern Munich have that lead.
Doesn't get very far, blocked away.
Trying to reach Benzema.
Schweinsteiger. Our team proved on perfection. That was the problem with Bayern Munich in 2013-14. When you've won the lot the year before. Difficult, isn't it, Alan?
It is difficult with some Pep Guardiola.
Over his ankle, he's a game player, so I don't think that'll take him off.
Many thanks, Jeff. Really blocked. poor throw and well intercepted.
Lost his marker cleverly.
In with a chance. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. There was real power in that shot.
And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal.
Give me a signal.
Made, but with any great difficulty. Rodriguez. Ian Robin.
Oh, it could be in.
Free kick given. There's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it.
Martin, because I don't think he would have got there. very well here. Got his foot in. Oh, the shot was blocked. He's blocked another shot destined for the goal. Corner for Real Madrid. They are behind, but they're pressing on for this equaliser.
Everybody's seen this shit.
Now everybody sing that shit.
time begins.
Toni Kroos.
Here is Rodriguez.
Jerdan Shaqiri. Now everybody sing this shit.
Always fuck a nigga down, knowing damn well we don't want to see the box like Manny Pacquiao. Little nigga made with a size, ride like pockets, brown fuck like this now on radar. Tell us how we'll come through a radar, reminiscing when the LA radars. We'll send my home, step back, fit it on my uncle's dome. And a step back, fit it on my uncle's dome. And a step back, fit it on my uncle's dome. And a step back, fit it on my uncle's dome. And a step back, fit it on my uncle's dome.
Now, heavy, second period to come.
Now, everybody sing that shit.
Quick turn round for the players. The second period of extra time underway.
Knock a nigga down. Know damn well we don't want to see the box like Manny Pacquiao. Little nigga made with a size. Ride like Pac in his prime. Thug like this now on radar. Till the federal come through a radar. Reminiscing when the LA radars. What's in my home?
That's step back, fit it on my uncle's dome.
Step back, fit it. Step back, fit it. Step back, fit it. Compton, a nigga gotta scream that shit. Never went commercial, never even scream that shit. Can't black or scream that shit.
that shit.
Bale, looking for Hernandez.
Now everybody sing that shit.
Pizarro. Jordan Shaqiri.
He's reached it, but I don't know how.
Oh, a muscle's gone for this player. Signal given for Bayern Munich, it's dead.
Now everybody sing that shit.
Bale.
Now everybody sing that shit.
On my watch, 6 minutes to go in the second period of extra time. Getting back here. Marcelo.
Now everybody sing that shit.
And the way he's guided that into the left-hand side of the goal, it's wonderful technique.
Alan, have another look at this goal.
Well, they're a top team, and the scoreline absolutely shows that. He read it and cut it out. And that is the final whistle here. Real Madrid have victory today. There's that winning feeling at the final whistle. They've certainly got it, they're enjoying it, and they progress in the tournament.
I really think they're beginning to fancy the chances now, the way that they're playing.
And that's a goal! Bayern Munich! And it's in, and it's a goal, and it's Real Madrid who scored. And it's put in by Cristiano Ronaldo. And there it is for Real Madrid. That's a goal for Real Madrid.